Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Madison. If y'all aren't here before, this channel's all about makeup and my life, my crazy life and my crazy family. But today I have something very spectacular that I'm so excited to try out. I have the new Too Faced Just Peachy palette, the matte one, and they only came out with the matte one, but I'm so excited for this because it like literally just launched. And then I got it because Sephora, if you had the app, they released it a day early. So that's when I sadly ordered it because I have a makeup problem, if you didn't know. A bad one. But this is what the cover of it looks like, the front. And then this is so cute because there's like two little peaches right here. And then, y'all, these are so pretty. Like, that's gorgeous. But let me tell y'all real fast about my Sephora experience today. So when I ordered this palette, I ordered, like, you know, they always have like the coupon codes. And if you didn't know that, you always put in the coupon code at Sephora because you'll always get something for free. I'm trying to think. They didn't send me my samples either. Because, you know, you always get free samples with Sephora. Y'all, I'm having, they're giving me a run for my money today. But, so I ordered this little thing that came with it. Like, if you type in the code, you know, of course, y'all know that ordeal. And I ordered a Tarte lipstick. Well, I ordered it, and I was taking everything out. I was like, something's missing. Like, I know I ordered something more. Yeah. So I've spent the last 30 minutes on the phone with Sephora. And after this video, I'm going to have to call them back. But, okay, so the first color, I've already primed my eyelids with my MAC Paint Pot in Soft Ochre. And I set them down with my Coty Airspun. And we're just going to jump in. Okay, the first color that we're going to be going in with is Just Peachy. This one right here. I'll be honest, so far, I like this. I'm going to hold the mirror right here. I like this palette better. And it's really pigmented. I like this palette better than the, what palette is it called? The peach palette, I guess that's what you call it. Because these colors right here, like right here, gives it a more peachy tone. The other palette made me think nothing of peaches. It made me think of like strawberries, for being honest. Y'all, this is already turning out like, I only have one shade on my eyes, but it's already like really pigmented, which is kind of crazy. Wow, I'm kind of shook right now. This is really pretty already. And I kind of wasn't expecting this because I'm not a matte person at all. I like my shimmers way too much. Now I'm going to go in with my Morphe 518 brush. And I'm going to go to Peach Punch. Peach Punch. Yeah. This one right here. I really hope y'all can see what I'm doing. I'm trying to make sure y'all can. Taking the Morphe 441 brush and I'm blending these two colors together. Wow, this is really pretty. Now I'm going to take my Glamour Dolls brush. I got this in my Ipsy this month and it's real tiny. I can see. Okay, and now we're going to go into Peach Sangria. This color right here. And we're just gonna focus that more in the crease. But I'm trying to make sure y'all can see what I'm doing. Y'all, this is really pretty. And now I'm just gonna lightly put that in the outer corner. I'm kind of stamping it in instead of like swirling it like I do in my crease, just so it stays in that one place. Because I want this to look very blended. And I'm making sure to start in the outer corner and then work my way forward. Since this is such a dark color, you don't want to start in this inner corner. Well, it's not a really dark color, but this is going to be sort of the darkest color we probably go to on this look. It might go a little bit darker. And now we're going to take my Morphe 441 brush and blend it together again. Y'all, this is, I cannot believe how pretty this looks, like on a reel. I wonder if it looks, it's just as pretty as y'all as it does to me. I'm taking that brush one more time and going in with this shade and building it up again in this outer corner since I kind of diffused it some. And I'm making sure to stay low with this color and not go too high, because I don't want this color to be touching my eyebrow. Blend that crease in again. Okay, so we don't lose that peachy color, I'm gonna go in with Peach Punch again, tapping my Morphe 518 brush, going through the crease. I'm sorry I have so many steps and my makeup looks like they're not easy, because I kind of want my stuff to look a certain way. Now I'm going to take my Amazon brush, and I think I'm going to go in the color of Peaches and Cream, since that's a real peachy shade, and we're going to put that right here. And I'm kind of packing this shade on because I kind of want it to be very vibrant. And then I'm going to go one more shade up with that, and I'm going to Just Peachy. Yeah, I'm going to Just Peachy. I'm going to put that on top of that. Now I'm going to take my Morphe 441 brush, blend everything. Now I'm going to go back in with my Glamour Dolls brush, and I'm going to go into Just Ripe, since that's kind of darker, and I'm going to pop this on the outer corner. Okay, so I kind of have another funny story to tell y'all about this week with buying makeup. So me and Hunter on Saturday night, we went out on a date, and we always go into the Belks in my hometown. Well, it's not really my hometown, but it's near my hometown. And they have beauty blenders, and it said $15. So I was like, everybody knows they're $20, and they never go on sale. So I was like, give me two. I get at the checkout, and Lenny's like, well, they're really not $15. I was like, well, I was like, oh. But she gave them to me for $15 anyway. Which was great, because now I got like two beauty blenders in reality for almost the price of one after tax. Which makes me very happy. I'm going to go in with my Royal and Ling necklace. It's called the Smoky Eye. And it's just kind of a pointed brush. And I'm gonna go in with Just Peachy. And we're gonna put that on the waterline. And I'm kind of bringing that shade down more since this is such a neutral look. Okay, now to like take it another step, we're gonna add Fresh Picked. And blend that in. We are gonna take another one of my Amazon brushes. It's like a flat shader brush. And we're gonna go in with Peachy Sangria. And I'm gonna get this really tight to my waterline. We're gonna take my little kitty brush and we're gonna go into Peach Meringue. I love how all these names really have peach names. And we're gonna highlight this brow bone. Cause you don't always have to have like a shimmery color to highlight your brow bone. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna put mascara and eyeliner. And that's it, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I just came back and I did my eyeliner and my mascara, and I've been trying out a new mascara, and it's called Lash Princess by Essence, and I don't know if I really like it. It kind of makes my eyelashes look like spider ones. Keep that in mind. Okay, but I've also been using the NYX Professional Epic Ink Liner. This eyeliner gets so precise, and I feel like it's never going to run out. It's like every time I touch down, like there's a puddle of it almost. Like you have to be very careful and very precise with everything you do with it. Overall, the colors were very creamy. Like I didn't worry with a lot of fallout and I didn't worry with them not blending, kind of like the subculture did. This was overall a good palette and I give it 5 stars. So I also wanted to try this on for y'all. I don't know if it's gonna go in my eye look. I don't even know if it's pretty, but it was free. But my economics teacher tells me nothing is free, Madison. Okay, and this was a lipstick. This is in the color Verbena. I don't know if I can see that. But that's what the color is. It's really pretty. For the most part, I don't know if it's me, but to make sure to like this video, comment down below if you want to see anything else, and yeah, see y'all later.